All right, quick tip, when you're doing seated shoulder press, avoid flaring your elbows out or pressing the weight forward like you see here. Instead, lower the incline of the bench and make sure to tilt your elbows forward before you start. That way, you're able to press the dumbbell straight up in the scapular plane, keeping the tension on your front delt the entire time.